about going to the vasectomy. You got it, son?
Loud the fuck up.
Okay, so we have the question here about vasectomies, and someone says, what the hell do you want to do some actual research before you start telling people to have an operation? Don't want tooth cavities, just pull out all your teeth. That's totally logical and normal. This person's comparing having a tooth extracted with having a vasectomy. Do some research, they're telling me. Please, in all due respect, you do some research and understand what a vasectomy involves. You don't get your balls cut off. They don't cut your penis off. They snip the van deferens so no sperm can go out. Nothing's removed from the body. This person says, not cutting it up and throwing it away. If you actually understood what a vasectomy does, you might be more like understanding. Another thing as well, this person says, the best way is the basal temperature. I'll tell you what, that's fucking shit. The reality is, let me fix this camera. The reality is, mate, sperm can last 7 days in the human body. Sperm can last 7 days. So if you are eating a lot of fructose, if you're a guy eating a lot of fructose and you're fucking your girl and you're busting your nut inside, then that fructose-filled sperm is fueled by fructose. If you're eating a lot of bananas, you're going to be getting some chick pregnant real soon. Eventually, it's just a numbers game. And if unless you've had a vasectomy, and then you're good to go. You're good to blow. Why the fuck would you use a lady comp or bait in a relationship? You know, like, it's just fucking insane, man. Why not just get a vasectomy and just get it done with? Measuring your temperature, it's like, hey, that's fuck. Okay, let me see what the machine says. Green, yellow, or red? Oh, it says red. It's just like, what? Get a vasectomy and not to worry about it. So that would be my tip there. People got no idea about what a vasectomy actually is, do they? They really don't have much idea at all. They're the same people that would use temperature as an effective method of contraception. It is so dodgy. I know several warfooters who use lady comp and the family planning natural NFP methods, and they've got kids now. It's not, especially if you're eating raw food, if you're eating a lot of fruits, maybe if you're undercard, it might work. If you're eating a lot of fructose, man, your swimmers are going to be so fueled up, and they're going to be busting through. They're going to have a longer time inside, and they won't be dying off as quick. So be very, 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 very careful. Please educate yourself on vasectomies. Please educate yourselves on the temperature method, the lady comps, etc., and how flawed they are. They're based on average fructose concentrations in sperm. They're based on average menstruation periods, etc., ovulation cycles. All right. When you're eating this way, you're not average. You're highly fertile. Highly fertile. I know so many couples who've had kids in the last probably 10 years. 10 years, 2005. 2004 onwards, when I really got in the raw foods community and known so many babies being born. All right, so be very careful. You are so fucking fertile if you're eating a lot of fruit. Simple as